Welcome to DayZ Battle Royale. The Drew and I have been playing this a little bit over the last week or so, and we have been really enjoying it. So here's some footage from us playing. We spawn in Starry. Stay tuned to see what happens, and we'll see you on the next one.
I thought you'd go for the one in front of us, so.
I was going to go back for the one that you were leaving behind. You're going to be jealous of me. Why can't I walk? There we go. I got a 527.
I've got 527 with no mag.
Jeez, I've got no mag either.
I've got a scope.
They often come... Oh, a shotty, that would do early doors. And a DMR mag. Oh, could you imagine if you got a DMR? Let's go. Okay.
Got a repeater carbine as well.
Did you do the greenhouse? No. I'd love a DMR right about now. Is there a bullet in this? Oh, I haven't even put my guns in my slots. SSG mag. The shots. Oh, mate, I've got a blaze. I've got a blaze.
I've got a CR550.
Have you? Okay, a player's just gone into double green up the road from us.
I can't see the road, mate. You're going to have to...
This one, I've marked it. I've T-marked it for you. Oh, he's got a helmet. Did I down him? No. Oh, I might have downed him. He's got the green... Did you run past me?
No, I'm not sitting in either.
Someone here.
Yeah, he's just run past you. He's over here. This building here.
That is, there's the dude. His teammates run past. The teammates here as well. Teammates camp in my building, I think. Yeah, he's behind me. Where's he going? Oh, I just had him in my sights. Where'd he go? There's a dude that's just run out to the southwest of me, like this way. I've only got one shot in my blaze.
You think there's someone where?
Oh, I don't know where they are now. They've moved on. My screen's doing that weird thing again. They pushed me. I'm done for. Why won't it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Back. Are we in the circle? Are we safe?
We are at the moment.
Yeah.
I don't know where anyone is.
No, nor do I, mate. I'm going to clear my markers. I don't think there's anyone on them anymore. There was a dude to my south, so probably you're looking
right,
to your north.
Someone's opened all these garages up here.
Okay. Should I just run to you? I'm going to run to you. I'm going to run to you. Where are you? I'm running away from you. Where are you? Over there. Oh, this is the house I started in. Oh, you're miles away, Dad.
Yeah, I've been trying to loop around and see where these people have been going. I think people have gone to the military.
Yeah, have you only 308 by chance?
No, only what's in my gun.
I should have had the dude. I had him in my sights and I missed. Alright, so all this has been done. They have left stuff though, so do have a quick look. Yes. MMR. Come on, pick it up, dude. You think they've gone to the military?
Well, I'm thinking that's the sort of direction that everything sort of.
That would be the smart play, wouldn't it? I'm going to have a quick look in the church. Fires on lag.
There's a Hummer outside the military.
Where? The military?
Yeah.
Where I saw it last time.
Yeah.
Well, do you think the loot spawns the same each time?
I don't think so.
Well, do you remember where the what's it was? The AR.
AR. Yeah, someone's already gone through that building.
Oh, okay.
Ah, Bison, that's better than what I've got now.
I've got eyes on the. I've got eyes on the military. Can't see anyone there. Oh, I'm so disappointed that I missed my shot.
Do you need MMR?
Me? 308. I've got MMR.
Oh, right. Where's the
We're in the circle. We're in the circle. We're in it. We need to head south if we're going to head any direction, really. But I don't know if this military's been looted. Oh, there's a player at the military. Player at the military.
Whereabouts in the military?
Oh, he's in the tent.
Tent. There's a couple of tents there, mate.
The tent closest to me, he's just come out of it. He's just there, but he's running away. He's running east. Away from us. Can't see him anymore. Oh, I've been shot, mate. I'm moving.
Tagged him.
What, the person shooting at me or the other dude?
The person that was shooting at you.
Thank you. Yeah, I got a cut, so I'm pulling back. There's two missed shots though by me. I don't know what's going on. Two crappy shots.
Oh, he was down as well. I didn't realise.
What, the guy you had?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame.
He's managed to get up. He's back. He's back.
Mate, I've got nothing to shoot at him. I'm just trying to get a gun to shoot to help you out. I'm gonna push.
He's back in the tent.
Back at the tent, yeah.
Yep. Right, he's out the tent. He's out the tent.
Which direction is he headed?
He went sort of off to the east and then the northeast.
Okay. Do you think he's heading into the trees then?
I would think so. Yeah, he is. He's heading into the trees.
Oh, okay. I don't think I can help them because he'll get me before I get to the trees. I reckon.
Yeah, he's sort of up here.
Being shot at then? That was him shooting at me? Someone shooting at me anyway.
There's two there, I think.
Alright, should we pull out then?
Yeah, he's heading around to the left.
To the left?
Yeah, like left up here. They're up here, look, there's both of them up there.
That's cool, I don't have a gun though. Can't shoot, mate. Got nothing to shoot him with.
Can you try and find them for me?
He's shooting at me.
I don't think he is, mate. He's shooting at me because I'm between you and them.
No, he's aiming right at me, mate, because it's tinging right next to me. He's in the bushes. He's in that, by that tree that you marked, just to the left of your marker.
Well, that wasn't the one I could see. I could see another one running around to the right then.
Yeah, look, he's just here, look. Just on my marker. Right on my marker, right now. You should get a nice shot on him. There's two of them. He keeps looking at me. The other one's pushing next though, mate. No, they're both in there. Still shooting at me, dude. Still shooting at me. You got one yet?
Tagged one.
Yeah, one's down. The one at the same, though, is the other one. Well done, mate. Is that them both down?
That's one down and one dead.
They're both down. They're both down. So let's. I'm gonna push.
Well, they're both dead.
No. Just one's down.
All right.
I'm pushing. Keep eyes on them.
Yeah.
One's about to move.
There you go. Got him.
Well done, mate. Good play. I didn't enjoy being bait in and out of the tree, though. Can I just? I want that on record, right?
I need some 308 as well now.
Yeah, he damaged my gun, which is really annoying. Where are they?
Around here somewhere. Oh.
This one? Should have left the marker on, shouldn't I? What an idiot. Where are their bodies? Seriously?
Here. On me.
Right. Oh, further back.
One of them had a Savannah, so I'm taking the mag.
Guess what the other one had?
What?
DMR.
Oh, nice. Oh, get off.
Being attacked.
Yeah, right, I've got a couple of CR550 mags now as well.
Have you? Yeah. You got any 527 mags?
No.
Oh!
Yeah, that's the left.
Yeah.
Do you know whereabouts?
No, I can't. Southeast? Southeast, I think?
If I get hit, I'm down. I haven't got a
point. Oh, no. I'm not sure, if I'm honest. I'm trying to get some cover and just see what happens.
Hang on, we've got map. Where's the map? Oh, we've got to head south, mate.
Oh, the scope's ruined on this. You got such a good shot on him. Can't use the DMR scope. It's ruined.
Can you not change the scope for the blaze?
I don't think it'll let me take the scope off and put it on there. No. And the blazer dropped stupidly. Alright, where are you? You're over there.
I'm running through, yeah, because we're gonna. I've got a helmet on, but I've got no stab vest, plate carrying, nothing. So if
I've only got
tagged,
a press vest.
If I get tagged, I am down and out, mate. And we've got to run across this massive field as
well. Where am I going? I don't know which direction to go. I'm coming towards you. In the hope that they've moved on.
Chances are they're going to move this way, but it's just a big open field, mate.
We could have gone the other way, which is a bit more cover, and we'd have got it snuck into the circle there. Well,
if I get hit, mate, you're going to have to.
I'll do my best, mate. I'm running through the town. I'm a couple hundred metres behind you.
I'm thinking they would have known where we were going, and they were just going to cut us off. I'm heading away from the circle this way as well. Oh,
if, you, if you're heading northwest, I was going to say, head as far around as you can. And we'll just have to try and hope that we put enough distance between us and them. And then just sneak in on the far corner. It's an early circle. So it could be that we... Oh my goodness. They've got the same problem as us out here, though, mate.
They may not risk it themselves. I'm just more worried that if I get shot...
Yeah, you're worried about you, not me. I understand that.
No, if I get shot, I'm down and out. I've got nothing on my body. So...
There's a bit of cover now, though.
I'm almost in the circle, actually. I can get in this little row of trees here, hopefully.
Yeah, I'm going to get hurt, I think. I've still got 100 metres to go, mate. What have you got your spare scopes at all?
No.
Nah, I'm getting taking damage. I'm almost here, though. Okay, can we head somewhere to try and find a quick scope that I can add to this DMR? Otherwise, it's pointless having it, isn't it?
Yeah, well, we've just got to head south at the minute, mate.
Alright, I'm in.
So we can Is that them shooting at you?
No, I don't think so.
No, that's not at you.
No. That's okay, that's the two. They're the two teams, mate. One of them was shooting at us. There's... Are you looking? I wouldn't bother, mate. I'd get the distance between us and them.
Yeah, go on.
There's a couple buildings here that are probably worth looting.
Yeah, go on.
I just need any kind of scope to go on this, really. Or a mag for this DMR. 37. Nothing in there.
There's a Pioneer here with a scope on it.
Can you take the scope off the Pioneer?
Yep.
Cool. All right, let me come in here and get it on the DMR quick. Thank you. All right, that gives me it. Oh, God.
Probably not a very good one, to be fair.
No, but it's better than nothing, mate, to be honest. What's annoying is I've got a single shot in the CR. Where are we headed?
I was just heading south.
Okay, there is... okay.
Mate, we've got a mile, like, this year, 1,000 meters.
Okay, to go.
Yeah.
That's all right, we're just running.
Who are they shooting at? I know they're shooting at the team that originally shot at us, probably, but where are they
shooting? I think so.
One of them's... Oh, no, Neo killed himself.
That's a grenade, probably, isn't it?
I see him.
You see him?
Here.
Okay. Are they in range of shots?
I wouldn't say so.
You wouldn't, or you would?
I wouldn't. It's, like, quite far, isn't it? I mean, like, if I've moved
I've
across,
got one shot in the CR.
They're shooting down the hill.
I can't even see him over there, mate. Have they pulled back?
Yeah, I can't see him now. We've gone down the hill a little bit.
Oh, I see one. All right, let's go. Let's just go. I forgot I'm loud. And we've got a kilometre to go. And I've used up all my CR ammo now anyway.
Do you need 76239?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have any.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Let's just get going. Let's put some distance. Oh, well, not distance, but get a bit closer to the circle.
Chances are they're going to come this way as well, though, remember. Unless you want to head directly south. Well, they are going to come this way because they have to go south.
So we should head southwest anyway. It's across this field. If we can get across this field before they get to us, which I think we can, we'll be fine. There's a little house on this down to this southwest here as well. It's more south we want to be headed, really, isn't it, rather than southwest?
It is more south, yeah, but they're going to be heading directly south as well, aren't they? So we need to...
Well, we've got time on our side, to be fair, mate. We've got 2.5 minutes to do 600 metres. We could pull away from them.
Do you want to sit here and wait for them to come over the hill?
I don't, because I haven't got a gun to shoot at them with. I mean, I'd have to be... The DMR scope is really just... It's more close quarters than an actual scope. But we've got Pulkovo to the southwest, or Vishnoi to the southeast.
They're still shooting at each other.
Yeah.
I still need a vest.
Our shot was terrible. I put my range to about 400 as a guess and went for it.
I didn't even shoot, to be fair, then.
I just had one bullet, so I thought I'd go for it and then just get out of there. It's probably not worth hitting Pulkovo anyway, is it?
Mate, if I'm being honest, I have no idea.
Mate, I can't believe I've finally got a DMR. That's them still fighting.
Yeah.
You might be able to see him from up here. Oh, no, you can't. Oh, I don't know. Maybe that way. No, you can't.
You'll see them come through that opening, though, wouldn't you?
That's
there.
What I thought. Oh, yeah,
they're here. They're here behind us. They're hands. I can see them.
Mark up.
They're literally, like, down here. They were just running left to right there.
Would you want to pick them up and see if they come up here? Sit in a bush and see if we can get them.
Can do. Yeah, look, look, he's on the marker now. To the right of the marker. He's
okay.
At the tree.
Which way are they headed?
This
they
one.
Headed at us?
Down here. No, hang on. He's just gone just right of that.
Okay. They're still being shot at. We've only got 40 seconds to get in the circle, mate.
Yeah, let's go.
Sure? Are they close to us now, though?
Yeah, I know, but we've got 200 right. metres to go. And if they're still shooting at each other.
Oh, like, Jesus, dude, we're going the wrong way.
Are we? Oh, south.
Got to be headed south, mate.
Oh, yeah, we headed southwest. They've been running south this whole time. We're just to the left of them, aren't we? So look in that field next to us.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anyone, but I've got quite a lot of trees. Oh, it's going to be a more damaging run. Let's hope the circle's not too brutal on us this time, mate. I've got 100 metres to go.
I'm same as you.
There's the first kit. Oh, that's not too bad. Okay, we're going to have to probably look left straight away, though. All right, I'm safe. Are we going up the hill?
I think so.
And then what, look down and hope that we catch them out?
Yep. Shots up here as well.
Yeah.
Keep looking left, yeah?
Yeah, I don't have a great view because the hill... Let me move. Where are you? Over there.
Yeah, I'm moving towards. I'm looking like over here.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got movement over here.
Where?
Over here. There's only one of them.
Yeah, I see.
Scope on this is awful, mate. I'm going to probably engage and die here.
Can't see him now.
I think he's going over this ridge. Where's he gone?
Probably come right to the top of the hill, didn't he?
No, I ran across the top of the hill.
You can't have, because I'm at the top of the hill.
No, I was cutting him off. He wouldn't have got ahead of me. I think he's kept running into the trees below me, or he stopped. Where's the next circle? Should we just go for the next circle, mate?
Yeah, but I kind of want to know where this guy is. The next circle, again, sort of south-southeast. So the direction we were going anyway.
And the direction he was running, but lower down this hill.
Yeah.
Where are you? I don't even
to
see you.
Right. To your right.
To my right? Oh, yeah.
Gonna run this shed quickly. Hopefully, there's a.
No, oh, mate, I could do with some food to do with something. A zombie's here.
Mate. I need like a press vest or something, don't I?
There's a vicar in here. Ah, 76239. Looks like I can single load my CR now. Oh, I see someone. Back where? Behind us. East. Two of them. Down the hill. Down, like, about to go through there.
Yeah, I see, yeah.
Is there two or one?
Okay, two.
Oh, yeah, one's out in front.
One going through now is the one at the back. Should we get behind him so we can shoot him in the back?
Yeah, I don't know where the other... Oh, yeah, I see him.
Remove your marker.
Where'd it go?
My mom's wearing a bright orange bag, so we shouldn't miss him.
God, I can't see him though.
Although I have actually lost them.
Oh, now we're behind him. We're going to run and be running into the circle behind him. They're going to be looking back at us.
Gone down to the water.
Huh?
So have they gone down to the water?
I'm going to die now. I know it. I'm in the circle. Don't if you're in the circle, play it slow now, mate. We don't need to rush it. You are 100 metres away from me, though. Oh, do you think they've gone down? Is there buildings down there?
Not that I can see. It's like a little dam.
They would have took the high ground, surely.
Unless they heard all the shooting up high and thought, nope. There is some buildings here, though, yeah.
All right. Let's just see if there's any movement for a bit.
That's top of the hill.
You want to push that or not?
I think that could be them, you know.
Yeah. Oh, but there's loads of buildings here, mate.
Yeah, looking down the road, something's dead in the... Oh, that's not us, though.
Are you running?
Moving, yeah.
Where's the next circle? We're about to find out. Oh, no, we're not. Next one's just about to disappear.
Yeah, so we're in.
We could do with looting that town if it hasn't been looted.
The doors are open, so it has been looted. There's someone at the top there, look.
Top where?
There. He's going up into the tower. Should I take the shot?
Yeah, if you can shoot him. I can't see it.
He's dropped down. He's going right.
Let me come towards you.
Oh, hang on. Phone's ringing.
Oh, bugger. I don't want to be in the same tree as you.
Yeah, he's running to the right.
Okay.
In these trees here somewhere.
Yeah, I saw him coming, so zigzagging down a little bit. Your tree's probably the best one, mate, to be honest.
No, there's another one coming down as well from the same place.
Cool. Still haven't got eyes on either of them yet, though.
Yeah, he's here in this tree here.
Ah, yeah, I've got a tree in my way. If he's... Go ahead.
No. He's moved there.
Oh, now I've got sights on it. And he's running down now.
Where? I can't see where.
He's in the tree, mate. Same tree.
I can't see them trees. Yeah, there's a couple over that side.
Yeah, he's still in that tree. Wait. Tagged. He's down.
What tree?
I'll finish him. Don't worry. Oh, no, I've got to reload. Ah!
That's what I'm saying, where? Show
single
me.
Loading. Wait, I've gone zoomed out. Chill. I don't know, I've lost it. Oh, here. Go in.
Hold on, mate.
We need to move.
We're safe, though.
No, teammate. I'm being hit by a freaking zombie, doubt.
Is there someone shooting back at you?
I don't know, but I can't.
Just get away from the zombie. Run away from it.
I can't see it. I'm not going to run away from it because I'm running out in a bush, mate. Kill it. All right. Where are you? You're in the same bush, or have you moved on?
No, I'm laying down, mate. Right.
Oh,
front
Jesus.
Of
you. Okay. Alright, so his teammate was coming through, right?
To be fair, I don't know. I couldn't see that tree line because of where I was.
Oh, that DMR sounds sweet when it changes. Mags.
Is there someone there?
I think I've got a... Oh, it's a zombie in a tree. Where do you think the someone is?
Is that someone on us?
No, it's me and you. Sorry, Matt. Still on you. Okay.
Can't see any movement.
Mate, I forgot I was single loading. That's why I was like, no, don't worry, I'll get him. And then I shot, and then I was like, oh no!
That's nice. I was just worried that he was going to get up and...
Yeah, I know. He did get up.
There's someone there. Greenhouse. Just going into the greenhouse. Or going past the greenhouse.
What, below us?
Yeah.
Left to right?
Back. Left to right. He's at the back of this brown one, I think. Yeah, he's just gone into this house here. Zombies followed him in.
Have you got a mark? Oh, okay, yeah. See it.
Zombies followed him in. I haven't seen him go out.
Is that you moving?
Yep.
Yeah.
Right, there's another one over there, that house.
Okay. I can't see the far one, I can only see the near one. Do you want to keep eyes on the near one, far one, and I'll go near?
Wondering if it was the same guy and he's just...
It probably is gone through, yeah. But just in case, I'll keep near you go far because I can't see far.
I can only see the downstairs window far. I can't see upstairs. Right, we're safe for another 35 seconds and then we might have to move, so just get rid of you.
Yeah, I'd like to get this dude though before... I'm going to remove your markers now that we know where he is. Or potentially where they are. Who's that?
That's someone shooting the zombies over there, I think.
It sounded quite close.
Yeah, it's in the far one.
In the far one? Oh, well,
yeah,
the one you marked up.
Yeah.
So maybe I should move then to get to see it.
Oh, shit.
What?
That's supposed to be a call.
Why is he shooting zombies? What a silly billy. Get your knife out. Goodness me. Can you see the door if he comes out?
I can see a door, but I can't see the door on the other side. The
zombies just... Oh, no, sorry. Just jumped to a fence, but it did it quickly, so it made it look like it was going for him, and it wasn't.
Yeah, he's in there. I can see him. I can see him through the window.
What floor is he on? What floor?
Bottom floor, down here. He's shooting zombies out the back. They're walking. If he goes to that window again, I'll take the shot.
How can you see that window, D? I can't see that window. You've got good eyes.
Is that a zombie after me? That zombie's... Oh, someone just run right in front of me.
What, into the town?
No, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Yeah, I see him. Got him.
Mate, that gun is phenomenal, isn't it?
That's the first time I've used the DMR.
Wow.
Nice though, isn't it?
We've got 64 like metres to get into the circle, mate.
Well, this dude's got to move, isn't he?
Yeah, I think he's already gone.
I'm not so sure, unless that was him. The front door's open. Oh,
that,
God, I've not
that,
got
that. That was...
Oh, down.
Yeah?
That's just to my right.
That's in the town, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought so, but I'm looking down that way. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, we've got 2 minutes to do 70 metres, and we've probably got to run past that dude. What are you thinking here, then?
We have to run past, don't we? I know. We're just better off running up into that tree line up there.
I bet we just run... Get past these zombies, mate.
Let's run up into the tree line up here.
Yeah. This is a risky play around this side.
It is, but...
Is that 4 kills? 2 each?
It is, mate, and I'm about to die, I reckon.
Nah, I'm with you.
With me?
I mean, I'm in the same tree as you, which is not great, but... Is that the house he's in, that one down there?
Yeah. Is that him in the window? No, it's a thing in the window. I'm worried that someone's up there, because that's where we've got a head in it, up there.
Yeah.
Right, we've got 1 minute and 20 seconds.
Yeah, we've got time. It's only 50 metres. Do you want to go now and hope?
I think or so, wait? I think so, because someone might come up behind us.
Right, where are we going for? Oh, someone behind us now. I'm down. Did you get him?
He hasn't finished me.
He hasn't finished me yet. Well done. I'm still alive, mate. Can you try and get me up?
Hang on.
I don't know if there's another one.
I can hear movement.
All right, I'm up.
No. I don't know if it was you rolling over that I heard then.
I've rolled over. Right, I'm going to have to wait out the full 30 seconds to get some health here,
mate.
Is
that you just changing gun?
I put a gun in my hand, yeah, but I didn't change a gun.
Right, okay, I'm going to run across.
Yeah, you run. Yeah, I can't run. I'm hoping I'm going to have to wait till I go white. Oh, I've got to go. I've got no choice. I don't know if I'm being shot. I've got no idea if that's at me or not. I've got no choice but to go. I don't think
it is, but there are people in front of me.
Because I'm so low health that I can't sit there.
Yeah, we've got to go. There's people here, though, for sure. Oh, look, I'm being caught out.
Yeah, I've had to walk into the circle and then I'm going to have to sit in this tree, mate. Because my health's yellow. I'm yellow healthed.
I'm in.
I'm in as well, but I'm so low health. Is that house in the circle that dude was in?
I think so.
I'm not going to be much use until my health's up, mate. Sorry.
That's all right.
Oh, you ruined my mag on my DMR.
I think I might have another one.
I've got one. Sorry.
I can hear them shooting. I can't hear anyone moving. Oh.
Threw a grenade.
You have?
Yep. Just on the off chance. Is that house in it? Mate, that house is in it. He's probably sitting in that freaking house, that dude down there.
100%. Oh, 96 metres we've got to go down. Oh, where? We've got to go down to the right of us. Yeah, we've got to go south, literally.
We've got to go back.
Nice.
Oh, the McGlick guy's out. It's a shame.
We've got to go west.
Do you want to go... What is that? Where is that?
No idea.
That sounded off to the west, northwest, but it can't be, because that circle's closed in, isn't it?
Yeah, but I don't know how.
Mate,
I think there's someone in this bush near me.
Someone
in front of me. Down here. Yep.
I'm looking, but I can't see him, mate.
Someone here, right in front of me. He's running around in the trees, he's ducking down. I've only got a bison, so.
Oh, have you?
Are you joking?
You get you?
Yeah, I'm down, but I'm not out. But he's got to be injured badly now.
I got him down.
Oh, well done, mate.
Oh, got hit. Oh, dude, we came second or third. I think we got about 4 or 5 kills there in total.